I'm elated to announce that McMaster University's Faculty of Engineering has been selected as the host for the 2017 Global Engineering Dean's Council Conference. For that, I bring heartfelt thank yous from Canada to the GEDC Selection Committee for having the confidence in McMaster University in the province of Ontario and in Canada. We are overjoyed to invite you to Niagara Falls, Canada, in October 2017. Canada is my adopted country. I've quickly come to realize that Canada is more than a land of hockey and snow. It is a country that values intellectual freedom, diversity, and multiculturalism. It is a nation driven forward by thinking innovators, humility, and social responsibility. The values of Canada are the values of McMaster Engineering. Like the Global Deans, we are also committed at McMaster to cutting-edge research and world-class education with a social conscience. We educate students in a deliberately inclusive manner with a focus on experiential and problem-based learning and self-directed inquiry. Our mission is purposeful and clear: to think globally and act locally to solve the grand challenges that face our communities. At McMaster, we believe in excellence and innovation and inspiring engaged citizen scholars who will transform our world. We believe in trusting others and fostering diversity. That's why we are very pleased that the world is coming to us in 2017. The Global Engineering Dean's Council in Niagara Falls will be a sensational event with first-class venues, breathtaking scenery, and memorable experiences. Niagara Falls is one of the world's top destinations with its rich history, recreation, entertainment, world-class cuisine, and natural wonders. Of course, a McMaster-hosted GEDC will offer more than just spectacular sightseeing. It will facilitate important discussions about engineering education, research, and outreach in the context of the challenges that we face today. GEDC 2017 will bring together the top minds in engineering education from around our world to discuss issues of importance, from smart systems to biomedical engineering and innovation to engaging local communities and nurturing entrepreneurship. As one of the world's top 100 universities, McMaster engineers, leading faculty members, and exceptional students, like many in your universities, are also exceptional thought leaders. Thank you for allowing us to welcome the world to Canada and to McMaster University.
Thank you. Thank you.
Toche.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Thank you.